Ryan Getzlaf in the last 12 games has been arguably one of the best players in the NHL. He's just being more assertive in all aspects of the game. We'll talk about his vision, wanting to pass the puck all the time. He had the big shot on the Kessler tipping goal. He had the pass right there on the Manson goal. Pass on the first goal of the game with Patrick Dees. He looks like a man possessed. He really does. It's that effort, and it's great to see from the captain.
It started with the guy that kind of got this thing started for me was their goaltender, Carey Letton, coming up with a big save time after time, fighting his way to find pucks through traffic, off of rebounds, off of redirected pucks, not giving up on anything. It's been a big part, and it's a lot of confidence when it comes to that.
With it. Kucherov shooting, scores! Kucherov shooting, it's off a skate, and from they score! There by Backus at the line, got it free, Kucherov shoots, scores! Another hat trick for him.
When you're in the zone, good things happen, and Nikita Kucherov is just in that magical zone. When he touches the puck, it just goes in.